Southwest Airlines and this flight crew would love to welcome you to St. Louis. Remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. See back to tree tips upright and locked. All of your carry-on items are up there until we do get to the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. We ask that you do use caution when you open the overhead bin. Time to do test your turn light, and they could fall out. If you have a lost connection here, simply deplane check the monitors in your gate area for your flight information. If you are continuing on a flight with us to Milwaukee, please remain seated. Let our local friends have the right of way to the main aisle. One that needs to come from that get account. Once we have our account, you'll be able to set up stretcher legs using lavatory. Ground service doors will be open here in St. Louis. That's the right side of the aircraft. If you're monitoring any children or pets, please do assure they exit out the door they entered in through. If this is your final destination today, go out and welcome to our safe. Have a great rest of your week. Be kind to one another. Be well. Continue to wear those face coverings over your nose and under your chin while aboard the aircraft. Welcome to St. Louis.